Plymouth officials say one person is dead after their car crashed into a utility pole this morning. Police say the crash happened a little after 11 near Tenney Mountain Highway when a 2009 Dodge SUV drifted off the roadway, traveling down an embankment and hit a utility pole. The driver was the only person involved and was pronounced dead later on at the hospital. And anyone with information on the crash is asked to contact Plymouth Police.